A parent can initiate special education services if they see a reason for support and services that their child may need. They may speak to the child's teacher, the school counselor, the school psychologist, or the school nurse. They can also look for resources within our community to help them with the transition back to school.